welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Thanks for joining us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. Our broadcast team tonight, on one side, Greg Anthony. On the other side, Steve Smith. On the sideline, David Aldridge. I'm Kevin Harlan. We've got the Detroit Pistons and the Chicago Bulls. And the Bulls start out with the ball. And a look at the starters for the Pistons. Wallace is out there with Milicic. Then there's Williamson. Then there's Richard Hamilton, and it's Billups in at the one. Now here's Rodman. And they double up Jordan. Five to shoot. Hamilton with some nice D.
This is the shot you want, right at the rim. He just couldn't deliver.
Williamson with the bucket.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Williamson against Pippen. Down low, here's Rodman, and then Rodman with the dunk.
Sky high, one of his advantages as an undersized four.
Phillips dishes to Hamilton, tipped away. Outside Jordan, it's Pippen on the wing. Phillips with the ball, he's picked up by Jordan. Williamson kicks to Billups. Six on the shot clock. Back to Williamson. Driving the lane. Fires from deep. Rebounded by Rodman. Outside Harper. Over Williamson. They grab their own miss. Longley. Nice defense from Wallace. To the paint. Here's Milicic. No good that time. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Here's the floater. In deep. Pippen drops it in.
Pippen using those long arms inside to get shots off. Feels like no one can guard him down low.
Phillips against Harper. A fader. And the shot falls short this time. Here's Jordan. Kept alive. Williamson with the block. Hamilton outside. With the drive. Over Jordan. And again, it's the Pistons missing.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Harper the pass to Pippen. Longley down low, covered by Hamilton. Longley can't get it to go. Rebound by the Pistons. Now here's Williamson. That's good for Wallace on the assist by Williamson.
One sign of a great playmaker, hitting his man in stride.
Jordan the pass to Rodman. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Hamilton with some nice D.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down. That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago.
And just trying to get some traction offensively. Boy, it hasn't been pretty.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
Quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now here's Pittman. He's got five. Rodman passes to Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Back to Rodman. Lock at six. Pippen with it. Rebounded by Milicic. To the middle. Here's Wallace. And the slam dunk by Wallace.
Assist.
Explosive leaping ability. Allows him to play the five, even though he's a little undersized.
Pippen, the pass to Rodman. Williamson against Pippen. Outside Jordan. Let's it go with the three. Detroit with the rebound.
He's been scoreless for a while now. They're still trailing here. They might want to move to some other options offensively.
Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And an early swat like that can really set the tone. Now the shooters will be feeling his presence.
Wennington is checked in for Luke Walton. And Detroit with a change here, too. Campbell's checked in. And so here is Chicago. It's a three-point game. Takes a shot at the elbow. That one misses. And the Pistons now going the other way. Their offense has been great here.
Yeah, the ball movement has been terrific, and they've kept the defense off balance.
Now here's Williamson. Shoots over Harper, and it's Williamson missing. Here's Pippen. Passes it to Jordan. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen.
And the perils of trying to defend Jordan. Athletic enough to get anywhere he wants to go. And then tough enough to take the hit and finish.
Now here's Billups. Wallace looking for an opening. The Pistons working the ball around now. Beyond the clock. Here's Billups. Again, the miss by the Pistons. Chicago trailing here. Outside Pippen. Rodman passes to Pippen. And the slam dunk by Pippen.
We'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Both teams putting forth their best efforts right now. This is the kind of game fans pay to see.
Now here is Hamilton. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Wallace misses.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
And it's sent back by Wallace.
And this is why Wallace is an elite-level defender. Has a great sense of timing for when to rise up and contest shots.
Chicago making some changes. Tony Kukoc, he's checked in for Jordan. And Kerr's subbed in for Harper. And the Pistons making a change here as well. Hunter's checked in for Hamilton. Here's Rodman. Pass to Kerr. Outside, Kukoc. To the inside. Offensive rebound. And change shot, and it's sent back by Wallace. Inside, Williamson. The basket good off the assist from Billups. Williamson's got 6 points. And we'll get a look at how the hustle stat game has been going for the Pistons.
They're doing a great job defensively down low. They've already racked up a lot of blocks. They've established an intimidation factor early in this one.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones that way.
Chicago shooting their first free throw of the game. Simpkins, he's checked in for the Bulls.
At the line for Chicago, Dennis Rodman. One shot.
And Rodman, no good on that one.
And as a free throw shooter, Rodman has his challenges. One of those guys who almost shoots a better percentage from the field.
Guys, what a wild first half this has been.
Wow, back and forth start, that's for sure.
Here's Kukoc following the bucket by the Pistons. Drives to the hoop, shoots over Campbell. One up, one down, 2 points with his first shot this game.
And that's a go-to move for Kukoc. When he can get a step, has the ball handling skills and length to do damage.
Now here's Williamson. 8 points for him. Sinks the triple.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity.
Kerr kicks to Pippen. 1:46 left in the first. Down low. And the slam dunk by Pippen.
Never a bad idea to run the old kick play.
You're right. And if it produces a slam like that, you'll probably see more of them.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
They get it again. Pass to Campbell. Phillips against Pippen. A second chance effort. Here's Wallace. Another miss. Boy, they had their chance there, but couldn't get it to go. Williamson against Kukoc. He kicks to Pippen. Out to Kukoc. From the arc. Here's Rodman. And at last, they get one to fall.
For two.
Rodman's got six.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
Now, here's Hunter. He's still scoreless so far in this one. And that one, good. Hunter's got it all tied up now for Detroit.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Now Pippen, 9 points in the game so far. Fires from the wing. First quarter wrapping up here, and Clark, it's a tie ball game. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even so far in the scoreboard. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Bulls?
Throughout the first quarter, they did a great job of just running the offense.
Credit the game plan coming in. They've identified the right matchups, and the execution is there.
Here are the five. Detroit has to start the second quarter. They've got Hunter. Campbell is out there with Wallace. Then there's Chauncey Billups. And it's Ham into the small forward position. And Chicago has possession. Following the bucket by the Pistons. The pass to Kukoc. Pippen with it. Over Billups. And Pippen with the basket. The assist by Kukoc. 11 points in the game.
Yeah, and what you love about Kukoc, the versatility on offense and the terrific court vision.
Passes it to Hunter. And here is Billups. Pass to Wallace. Here's Campbell. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done. And the Pistons lead by two. Pippen against Billups. Now here's Pippen. Tight defense on him. Sent back by Wallace. Kerr against Hunter. A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. It's good for a second make. He's made two or three so far. Bulls trail by four. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Now, here's Kerr. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. And that one is good.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Now, here's Hunter. Outside, Billups. Traps in the tray.
Chauncey Billups.
Billups has got the lead up to five now for Detroit.
The D just sagged off just enough.
Timeout.
And no hesitation on his part.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over.
And just trying to get some traction offensively. Boy, it hasn't been pretty.
No, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
Pippen. Darko Milicic, he's checked in for the Pistons. Kerr dishes to Jordan. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Outside, Kukoc. Shot clock at six. That shot is no good, and he's one for three from the floor. To the middle, here's Milicic, and he bangs it home with one hand.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that. When he wants
to. You're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Here's Bushley. No points in the game yet for him. And it's sent back by Waltz. Tries to save it. Out of bounds. Detroit takes possession.
Detroit ball.
So for the Bulls. Huntington comes in for Tony Kukoc. And it's Harper in for Kerr.
Ron Harper.
Here's Wallace. He'll bring it up for the Detroit Pistons. Hunter with it. Rebounded by Wennington. Outside Jordan. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. To the paint, here's Milicic, and down it goes. Dunk threw off a wonderful assist.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp, but the slam topped it off.
Turning defense into offense. Every coach talks about it. Perfect example right there.
Longley against Wallace. They need this. Longley can't get it to go. Pistons leading by nine. And now the Pistons, fast break. And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
And I'm sure next time he sits down, coach is going to have a few choice words for him with that shot selection.
And you know what? He knows it. You have to try to play within the system or you're going to come away with empty possessions.
Now, here's Hunter following the miss by Michael Jordan. To the inside, here's Milicic. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Now, how about bringing out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more, you're right. Harper the pass to Bushley. And here is Jordan. High post shot. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Yeah, this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile 1 block.
Sharp instincts on D there. Just timing when to rise up and swat that one away.
Here's Harper. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Six to shoot. And stolen by Billups. Good. Score of the basket. Marking 4 for 8. Shooting 50% so far.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Longley down low. Wallace on him. And foul on the shot. So he'll get a chance at the line.
Yeah, way to play and attack both and get to the line.
This is his first free throw of the game.
At the line for Chicago, Luke Longley. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first free throw is good. The Bulls making a switch here. Rodman's checked in. And then for Detroit, Williamson comes in for Ben Wallace. And Richard Hamilton has subbed in for Chauncey Billups. Both free throws good from Longley. Detroit leading by 9. Here's Hamilton. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Sweet little floater.
Richard.
Yes, nice work. Stopping short of the rim. Just laying it over the top.
Pass to Rodman. Here's Jordan. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Hunter, bounce pass. Here's Hamilton. Richard and the Pistons Hamilton. Getting another bucket assisted. Right there.
Yeah, this is really what Hamilton does so well. A premier mid-range scorer who just finds ways to create space for that shot.
Now here's Jordan. Looking to end his cold spell. Jordan double clutches in mid-flight.
The only way he was getting to the hoop was to use the double clutch.
Hunter against Harper. And the pass to Hamilton. Over Jordan. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. Bulls trail by 11. Inside. Longley, and the basket is good. Longley's got 4 this quarter.
Now that's where you like your shots to come from.
Hunter against Harper. Hunter kicks to Hamilton. Passes to Hunter. Now Williamson. To the middle. Here's Hamilton. Good, and the assist goes to Williamson. Hamilton's got 6.
Yeah, and they're starting to warm up from the field this quarter.
Harper the pass to Wennington. With the fadeaway. And it's Williamson with the rebound. Williamson's got 4 rebounds in this game. Rodman with the rebound. Rodman's got 9 rebounds, not tonight.
2 minutes.
Outside Harper. Dishes it to Jordan. And that one drops for him. He's got 6.
And what you like there, Jordan never looks like he's rushing. Makes quick, solid decisions.
Hunter kicks to Hamilton. Another 3 for Detroit.
Oh, he's heating up here now in the second quarter. Watch out.
Chicago calls timeout.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
entirely new group here. Simpkins, he's checked in for Long. Kukoc comes in for Wennington. Pippen's checked in for Jordan. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Ron Harper. And the Pistons making a change here as well. Campbell's checked in. Pippen misses. And here's Hunter. He'll bring it up for the Pistons. Williamson, the pass to Hamilton. Williamson against Kerr. Hunter for three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Hoffman's got double-digit rebounds now in the game.
Off the mark once again. Terrible quarter for him thus far.
Now here's Kukoc. It's stolen by Milicic. And here we go. Fast break. Williamson's got it. He dishes it to Hamilton. Stolen by Pippen. Kerr against Williamson. Pippen dishes to Rodman. And the officials call him for a three-second violation.
And it's easy to give up after a play like that, but this team needs to keep fighting. It's just one trip down the court, but you have to have short memory in this league or you won't last long.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. There's the try. Here's Milicic. Up and in for the basket. Number four. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Shut out in the first quarter. He's heating up now. I like the aggressiveness.
Hamilton against Pippen. Over Hamilton. The putback. That'll do it for the first half. Pistons lead by 14. We'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back to 2K Sports, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Let's talk about that first half. It was a closely contested first quarter for Detroit. In the first period, their biggest lead was a slim 3 points. They just exploded in the second quarter, grabbing the momentum and running with it. Basket after basket, and they played stingy defense. Now they've got a halftime lead that's going to be very difficult to erase. Kenny, what?
Physically, you're toast. That's what the scoreboard is reflecting right now. Toast with butter.
And that'll about do it as we get ready for the second half. Let's take it out to Kevin Harlan.
Shout out to my man, Joel.
Joel, what up?
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. You look at Scottie Pippen, he's really been playing well.
Well, we'll find out if they were able to find an answer for him over the break. He was scoring with ease in that first half.
I think both sides probably adjusted a few things. The key for him is to bring the same level of energy over these last two quarters.
Harper is out there with Michael Jordan. Then there's Long, and it's Dennis Rodman, and it's Pippen, and at the three, the small forward. So that's the five in the game for Chicago. And they get it back. Rodman, the second chance bucket after some strong work on the rebound.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Hamilton outside. With the shot. Plenty of room to knock down the shot. Hamilton's got the lead up to 14 now for the Pistons. Outside Jordan. Kicks it to Pippen. Shoots it up. Rebounded by the Pistons. Wallace has got rebound number 8 now on the night. Williamson against Pippen. Wallace, the pass to Hamilton. second shot opportunity. And another shot. And it's laid in by Wallace. Wallace has got eight.
Relentless on the offensive glass. And then you love the finish.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And slam dunk by Jordan.
And right there, you see how quickly MJ gets into the air. Yet another one of his natural gifts.
Phillips, no good.
I mean, you won't see this too often. Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one.
The shot's good from Jordan.
Yeah, just forcing the issue offensively. The great thing about Jordan, he does it while staying under control.
Harper against Phillips. Over in the corner, Williamson. Wallace outside. And Wallace gets double teamed. Here's Hamilton, and count it from 19 feet away. Hamilton's got 4 points this quarter.
Throughout the evening, he's gotten to his spots, and the defense has not adjusted.
Here's Jordan, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance.
First one falls for. And so Jordan nails both of them. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Good evening, Kevin. Now, the NBA does get high marks for its diversity, but there is some frustration on that front. Look at head coaches and front office positions. All-star Carl Anthony Towns said, men of color deserve a chance to lead a team, run an organization, and make their mark. Not just with a jersey on, but with a suit on. Guys?
Thank you, David. Inside, the shot's good on the assist by Pippen. Jordan's got 8 points here in this quarter.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Pass to Hamilton. Back to Billups. Shot clock at 5. He kicks to Williamson. Takes a 3. The shot will not fall. Good work defensively by Pippen. Harper dishes to Jordan. Over Hamilton. And out of bounds. The Pistons will take it.
Unforced errors. These are the kinds of things that break momentum.
We have got to see that sensational Mobile One block again.
And big defensive plays like that will help them stay in control of this.
Wennington, he's checked in for Longley. Detroit leading by 10. Outside, Phillips. Pass to Hamilton. Here's the pass to Ham. The kick out to Phillips. Shoots the 3. Hits the 3-point pop. Phillips has got 13 points.
Putting consistent pressure on this defense. Just the threat of him out there makes this offense work.
Outside Pippen. Rebound, Detroit. At one point, they led by 16. To the paint, here's Wallace. And yes, a nice assist from Phillips. Wallace has got 4 this quarter.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
Harper kicks to Pippen. Passes it to Wennington. And stolen by Hamilton. Down low. Here's Williamson. Here's Wallace. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
That's his one on Pippen.
And Wallace, just an unreal defender. An undersized center who blocks shots and pounds the glass like a man.
And what's your take, guys, on the hustle stats for the Pistons?
Contested shots and block shots. That's been their bread and butter defensively, giving up no easy looks.
Take a break.
And also the ball hawking. The way they've come up with the steals, the way they've harassed the ball handler all day, forcing mistakes, they've really done a nice job of taking advantage.
And that one misses.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Kukoc comes in for Dennis Rodman. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Harper. Campbell, he's checked in for the Pistons. That one is no good. Bulls trail by 15. Outside, Kukoc. Driving inside. Count that one.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Phillips against Kerr. Now here's Wallace. Guarded close. Stolen by Pippen. To the inside. And they double up Jordan. Now Kerr. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Pass to Wennington. Outside Jordan. The three. Drills the three-pointer.
And really the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts. Doing all he can to bring them back.
It's Rip Hamilton on the wing. Another shot. Michael Jordan grabs the miss. Jordan's got his fourth rebound in this one. And it's Pippen missing. Pistons leading by 10. To the middle. Here's Ham. Rebounded by Wennington. They're looking to trim the deficit to single digits. Here's Pippen. What a move! Pippen showing off some terrific ball handling.
That's a major league throwdown.
Keeps a tight grip on that rim, too, after the finish. And the Pistons decide to take their first timeout right here.
And Coach can't like what he's seeing, trying to get them refocused.
It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
He's checked in for Chicago. And is Richard also for Detroit? Hunter's checked in for Chauncey Billups. Kerr against Hunter. Pass to Campbell. Just five to shoot. The Pistons need to get off a shot here. Hunter with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Detroit, no good that time either. Bulls trail by 8. And here's Kerr. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And it's sent back by Wallace. Now Detroit moving it up. Here's Ham. and the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot.
Now, here's Hunter. They need this one. He lays it in.
Lindsey Hunter.
Hunter's got six. Now, here's Kerr. Outside Pippen. Rebound, Detroit. Wallace has got rebound number 13 for him here tonight.
He has gone ice cold this quarter, obviously not helping their cause.
Hunter against Pippen. Hunter, the pass to Hamilton. On deep. Rebound by the Bulls.
Hasn't been able to dial it in from distance. He has just the 1-3, and that was in the first half. Unselfish, moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
Hamilton against Jordan. Pulls up on the elbow. No good from Hamilton.
I like the aggressiveness. What I don't like is the lack of efficiency.
Shoots from 14. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Jordan's got 13 points here in the second half alone. Hamilton against Jordan. The pass to Hunter. To the paint. Here's Wallace. Detroit, no good that time either.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
Kerr. Yes, that goes in. And now just a 4-point Piston lead.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Kerr against Hunter. There's 49 seconds left in the third. Hamilton outside. Lock at six. Hunter with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Hunter, no good.
And the truth is, this league would have been much bigger had he shot better.
Kerr can't hit. Pistons leading by four. Here's Ham. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Hunter against Kukoc. And that one's good.
Hunter. Hunter.
Kerr with it. The dish to Jordan. The shot, no good. And so it's the Detroit Pistons with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with his feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. On the floor for Detroit, Pip Hamilton out there with Hunter. Then there's Campbell. Then there's Williamson. And it's Milicic in at the five. Pistons leading by six. Hunter on the wing. He's guarded by Harper. Richard Hamilton on the wing. Fires the three. Nailed from three-point land. Hamilton's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for the Pistons. Pass to Kukoc. Inside. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Just out for a three-point play. Rip Hamilton picks that one up.
That's what I call a momentum changer.
Yeah, when you've got a point guard, that kind of spring, no.
You're totally right. That can be a shot in the arm for them. A spark that turned things around.
And here's Hunter. He'll bring it up for the Detroit Pistons. At one point, they led by 16. Kicks it to Hamilton. Here's the teardrop. And it's good on the way in.
Man, I'll tell you, when you get your floater game going, it's a tremendous weapon.
Pass to Kerr. Now here's Kukoc. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Harper, no good. Detroit leading by 8. Over to the wing. Kukoc against Williamson. Now Hunter, 6 on the shot clock. To the paint. Here's Campbell. Off target with the jump hook. Down low, here's Rodman, and Dennis Rodman with the slam. And that's a double-double for him now. 10 points and 13 rebounds.
And Harper brings a lot of physicality to the table. Also solid at cutting the D apart with his passing.
Williamson against Kukoc. Hamilton. Good, and the assist Richard goes to Williamson.
Assist.
Williamson's got his 5th assist in this one.
Williamson.
Bulls trail by 8. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Kukoc against Williamson. Kukoc dishes to Harper. Over Milicic. Tries again. And the layup is good. Rodman's got 4 this quarter.
Yeah, nothing too fancy. It's just getting the job done when they need to. Make every possession count.
Pass to Hamilton. He dishes it to Hunter. Takes it from 10. And Detroit again with the bucket.
This is the consistency he was looking for in the first half. Just took him a while to heat up.
Kukoc against Williamson. Outside, Kukoc. The Bulls need to get a shot off here. From downtown. That shot missing. The Pistons go the other way with it. And here is Hunter. Now the pass to Campbell. And Campbell throws it down.
Taking it to the rack with power, hammering down the two-hand slam.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Passes it to Harper. Over Hunter. Harper, no good. Detroit leading by 10. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to cut into the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim, Greg, a little better.
Also, if you can't get stops at this point, it really doesn't matter what you do at the offensive end.
Here's Long, following the bucket by the Pistons. Harper the pass to Kerr. Outside, Kukoc. Over Williamson. That one a little long. Kukoc has gone 2-6 here tonight from the field. Hunter, no good. Bulls trail by 12. Kerr with it. Guarded by Hunter. Kerr dishes to Harper. Kerr the pass to Kukoc. Pass to Harper. Outside, Kukoc. And he drives in. And easy 2 points on the layup.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Detroit leading by 10. To the middle. And there's Hunter on the assist by Hamilton. Hamilton's got his 4th assist in this one.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Here's Harper. Pass to Kerr. The pass to Longley. Lays it up and in on a nice reverse.
And he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Now a timeout called by Detroit.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
And now we present our New Balance Player of the Game, Richard Hamilton.
Plain and simple, his scoring is what made him our pick tonight. Even when the D's given him all their attention, they just have not been able to contain him. If they backed off him for 1 second, he made them pay.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, the head coach of the Pistons talked to his team during the break. His key message was, don't get comfortable. Those guys are going to come at us with everything they've got. Let's bring the intensity and stay focused on every possession. Kevin, back to you.
All right, thank you, David. Williamson, the pass to Hamilton over Jordan. Rodman with the rebound. Rodman's got 15 rebounds here tonight. The drive by Jordan.
And explosive doesn't even begin to describe it. Jordan simply finds.
And here's Hunter. He'll bring it up for Detroit. At one point, they led by 16. To the inside, Milicic.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Pistons, Darko Milicic. Two shots.
The first one falls. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Here's Harper. He kicks it to Pippen. Outside, Rodman. Down low. And it's sent back by Wallace. Now here is Hamilton. The 10-footer. That one off the back iron and out. Bulls trail by 12. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Ducks are always for the big fella.
A serious power move from the point.
It just landed in. He wanted to make a statement.
Now here's Wallace. Wallace drawing the double team. Passes it to Hunter. Shot clock at 6. Kicks to Milicic. Pass to Williamson. Shoots over Harper. Here's Hamilton. And he uses the glass
Richard
on the layup.
Hamilton.
Hamilton's got 11 points in the quarter.
And boy, he can see blood in the water attacking a somewhat helpless team right now.
He's trying to help his team shut the door. They don't want to allow any comebacks.
And there are nights it really doesn't matter what you do defensively. MJ is going to score, and this is looking like one of those nights.
Now, here's Hunter. Williamson outside. Shoots over Pippen. Here's Milicic. The shot, no good. Rodman with the defensive effort. Bulls trail by 10. Outside Harper. Dishes it to Pippen. A minute 20 left in the fourth quarter. Deflects the pass. A nice shot by Jordan. Jordan's got it back down to single digits for the Bulls.
just the late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
Hunter, the pass to Hamilton. Good D by Jordan. Here's Milicic. Offensive rebound. Hamilton outside. Hunter with it. From outside the arc. Rebounded by Rodman. And taking care of the ball has been a problem for him.
That's something they've got to fix. While the defense has been good, a lot of these turnovers have been unforced.
Here's Harper. Rebounded by Milicic. And here are the Pistons now. They're leading by 8. Wallace misses.
And what should have been a simple pass and finish ends up in a missed opportunity on that alley-oop attempt.
It started off looking good, but the timing was just a little off, and sometimes that's all it takes.
Now, Hunter. And so the Pistons take the win. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.
Why is that?